Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a teleport GUI. So let's get started by adding in a part into our workspace. And then we can change the transparency to 1, go down and make sure it's anchored and turn can collide off. And then we're going to go into starter GUI and we're going to make a screen GUI. And then we're going to make a text button inside there. And we can just move it down, and then we can change the border size pixel to 0, make the font to cartoon, change the text to home, change the text color to white, and you can change this to whatever you want. It doesn't have to be the same as mine. Change the background color to blue. And then inside the text button, we can add in a local script, and we can just call it teleport script. And then we can start off by defining player, and that's going to equal game.players.localPlayer. We can go down and we can do button equals script.parent, and then we can do local dbounce equals false. And then we can add in a wait of 1 second, go down and we can make a function. And we can call it teleport. And then we can do if not debounce, then. And then debounce equals true. And then we can do lower torso equals player dot character dot lower torso. And then we can do lower torso again dot C frame. Equals game.workspace.home.c frame. And you need to make sure that the home is the same as our part here. So we're gonna need to name our part to home as well. And so say if your name of your part was map1, you would have to change this to map1 as well. All right, and then we can get out of the function and we can do button dot mouse button 1 click : connect, and then we can do teleport in here, which is the name of our function. Then we can go down here and do a while true do wait, and then we can do debounce equals to false, and that should finish up our script so we can go ahead and test the game. Then as you can see, if we walk away and then we hit the button, it will teleport us back. Thank you for watching this video. If you did like this video, please don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to hit 500 subscribers by the end of the month. The code from this video will be linked on my website, kytheawesome.com. And don't forget to join my Discord server. We'll see you next time.